Architects. Architects. Equilibrium. Equilibrium. About to drop some gems. But your mind is on your money and your money's on your mind. Stop tripping, see y'all niggas too broke. You pay attention to the lesson being taught. It's more than penny for thought. Dropping dimes to make sense with the truth. Money's the root, but it's the people behind it to make it evil. So in God I trust. Evacuating from the worldly lust. Glamorous niggas pushing lax scoops and vigors. Man, they trying to get danced like gold diggers by slinging these pharmaceutical gigs. Ain't suitable, you even end up in jail for someone shooting you dead, kid. I never seen a hustler get a pension for hustling. That's something you need to think about before you go the wrong route to get clout. No doubt, I know the ink got in me, but selling keys ain't the only way to feed the seed. I seen drama and strife, but what is stress in life? Life Google, check the words and manifest like the guru. Man, I thought you knew, putting back in your community. Black unity means that it's more loot to spread. These presidents would stay dead in my pocket so I can eat to live. Start my own biz and record label, fuck the others, man. They say commercialism brings the death is jam, goddamn. That's why I'm independent on for self. If you ain't true to yourself, then you can't be to nobody else. Nannies, juveniles, wanna sports you out. Sick crystals, the young child. All caught up in materialistic rap style. Black woman going broke, trying to dress like Lil' Kim or Foxy Brown. Only playing themselves cause sex sells. But you clueless like Stacey Dash, tricking your ass with a cash and a sack. You all hooked on the latest fad in the world of fashion. Man is scared for my people, so then they cash it. Now you never think about the loot you're spending, but then your hands held out when your poverty stricken, huh?
My mama said like a couple hanging like you reach a thousand.
Stolen land. Farewell to the first of the month. Jack, the way they got you on your dairy ass, sitting on your assets. Man, you think you got it made by how you figure with your figures. Cause welfare when it means farewell to poor niggas and poor wiggers, meaning poor white trash. Still sitting on your ass as the world's steady passing you by. As the end gets nearer to Armageddon, man, my thoughts get clearer on how I'm living while the devil's on a suicide mission. Check it, he's killing every nigga in sight. But the labels on my people ain't right. We went for niggas to Negroes, Negroes to Afros, Afros to colored black. And in fact, it started a revolution down on Babylon. Black people better get some land before it's gone. Fucking around with crackers and God crumbs, integrating with devils. Now ask yourself, what has it done to entice? And find the things that we fiend in life. Making a choice, either you pay or you paying the price, kid.
Yeah. That's the word.